Google Doodle celebrating and kick off the school year in UK learning about DNA. What is learning about DNA? Learning about DNA involves understanding the fundamental molecule that carries genetic information in living organisms. What is DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid DNA is a long molecule that contains an organism's unique genetic code. It holds the instructions for building all of the proteins that make up life as we understand it. DNA is stored within the nucleus of cells and is passed on from generation to generation, serving as the hereditary material in humans and most other organisms. DNA has a double helix structure, resembling a twisted ladder. It's made of nucleotides, each consisting of a sugar, a phosphate group, and one of four nitrogenous bases, adenine, A, thymine, T, cytosine, C, or guanine, G. The bases pair specifically, A with T, C with G, to form the rungs of the ladder. DNA's primary role is to store and transmit genetic information. It serves as a blueprint for. DNA is transcribed into RNA, which is translated into proteins that perform most cellular functions. DNA copies itself during cell division to pass genetic information to new cells or offspring. DNA determines traits inherited from parents, like eye color or height. Genes, segments of DNA that code for specific traits or functions. Genomes, the complete set of DNA in an organism, including all its genes. Mutations, changes in DNA sequences that can lead to variations or diseases. DNA replication, the process by which DNA duplicates itself before cell division. Gene expression, how DNA instructions are turned into proteins or functional molecules. For advanced learning, dive into genomics, epigenetics, or biotechnology applications. If you have a specific aspect, DNA in forensics or medicine you want to explore.